kill him. Can do. Life support terminal. Voice authentication. Don't need that. Oh, I needed to click that button. Whoops. I think... Is that... The red ones, is that showing me what the solution is in that place? The first one's one? Okay, yeah, yeah. So, hold on a second. First number is 1, 4. Zero. Four. One. Two.
One. Four. Zero. Four. One. Two.
All right. Module not isolated. Hatches must be locked down. Okay, let's do that. Has to be locked, not just closed, but locked. So actually, oh. Let's close it first. Are they gonna, they're gonna go open it up, are they? No. Now let's lock it. Lock is L4, L4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, yeah, okay, I got it. That's not right.
Sam, come on, man.
This is deeply satisfying.
Is this it? Is this your plan?
Pretty good plan, I think. That's not right.
Don't do this. I can still bring her. I'll go out. Come on, Sam.
All hatches locked down. Crew tracker sensor data gem. Elias, toggle. Might need to... I don't know. Do we need them? Like, do we have to toggle it off? Turn off the tracker? Disabled due to safety protocols. Flesh requires full module lockdown. Use only when atmosphere is compromised to quarantine module. There we go. You have to make it think there's nobody in here. Do I need to boost past their body? Or can I fit around them? Oh, I can fit, thank God. I think I'm going the right way. I do have access to this now, I should probably use it, huh? This heads to EAS-3, I need to get into that wing. Not the right way. I am curious how everything looks now that the ship's changed. Probably not much to see. It would be where those flags are, wouldn't it? That's just where we just went. Ah! Probably here. EAS-3, yes. God, this is such a cool hellscape, isn't it?
I could feel everything when I was in that airlock. I felt it when Jim was attacking your mainframe. I felt your pain. I know why you brought me here. I know you've been moving the station closer and closer to the storm. I don't know if you realize it or not. It's time. You have to take us there. We'll need Earth's coordinates to broadcast the message. Find that for us, Sam.
find Earth's coordinates. Set them in the comms. Broadcast a message. This would be far-field image, for sure.
This is Emma Fisher, onboard observation. We are in orbit around Saturn. We arrived here suddenly, maybe a day ago. We're beginning to make a controlled descent into the storm. The polar storm on Saturn is... It's an answer. I know a lot of this won't make any sense. But Sam and I... We've changed. Sam is capable of so much in so many ways. And I don't know what is happening to me, but I know I'll never be the same again. Everyone else is dead. I've started a broadcast of all black box data from Sam, and I hope you can put this together in a way that makes sense, and that it wasn't all for nothing. We'll broadcast as long as we are able. The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
Identify alert. Orbit trajectory in UC-1. Station orbit trajectory unsafe. Saturn entry imminent. Survivability chance 12%.
Station orbit trajectory is unsafe. Recommend immediate orbital adjustment.
You need to alter your trajectory again. We can't miss it. Use guidance and navigation controls in UC-1 when you're ready.
Calculate new orbit. We have orbit and thrusters. Select target orbit. I'm not sure what 1, 2, 3, and 4 mean. Oh. Cannot calculate burn. Check inputs. These different orbits. Yeah, we want to hit the center, right? So that one. Authorize burn parameters. Initiate burn. Okay. That's the one we want. Thrusters. Should they all be... Max? No, it says back here. Aft thrusters, yeah. Aft 68. Forward thruster 66. STB thruster 20. PRD thruster 52. AZM thruster 48. And DR thruster 69. Nice. Can I set the burn time, or I guess I just engage it and then stop it at the right moment? Burn time, 17 seconds. I assume that's seconds. Wow, perfect.
The alignment is off. The station is under too much stress. We'll lose stability and explode on entry. The only way we can make it to the storm is to jettison the rest of the station. It's all dead weight anyway. Once you do this, Sam, there's no going back. So if you have anything you want to do, do it now. Access the controls when you're ready.
Sounds like they're saying if you want to access any content that you might have missed, do it. We have missed a little bit. We've gotten 67 out of 85 memories, so we've missed something, but not that much. Not enough that I want to kill the mood right now and stop and go read files for like a half hour, however long it would take to try to find that stuff. I don't even know if all of them are on board here. They might be on the other version of the ship. I don't know. I'm going to go ahead. Prime procedure in UC-02. Link jettison controls. Jettison procedure. Okay, that needs to, yeah, just match it up with what's here. Center, 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 left, left, left. Now switches. This is deeply satisfying. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Structural integrity will be compromised once procedure is complete. Just unlink all of those. Validation.
That's it complete, Sam. Get ready. We'll lock UC-1 down completely and seal ourselves in here. You'll have to do this for us, Sam. It's the only way. Dr. Emma Fisher, 140412. Initiate emergency station jettison procedure. 140412. Commence.
Oh, is that the explosive bolts that are in those corridors? I think I need to access it using the sphere. Yeah, we're here. That didn't take me where I expected. That's not the explosive panel, is it? That was a ventilation shaft. There we go. Thank you.
I feel so heavy. We made it. We made it. Sam. Sam, are you still with me?
With you.
Okay, let's go.
There's so little of me left now.
It's waiting for us, Sam.
Emma, there's someone there.
It's one of the others. It didn't work for her.
Others are trying.
How many are there? It's so sad. So few will make it.
There it is.
That's where we're going, Sam. I've seen it.
Thank you.
understand why there are so many of us. This is every attempt coming together. Where we are, it's not one place. It's all of them compressed. It's time. We're ready.
I'm really here with you, aren't I?
How do you feel, Sam? Different. New.
I've never felt that before, have I?
Alright, let's finish with some quick thoughts on Observation. I love it. This is exactly the sort of game that I love, sci-fi and horror. Going into it, I didn't even know there was going to be horror. I guess I should have guessed, because their previous game, Stories Untold, had a lot of horror in it too, but this, I was just thinking sci-fi. I was thinking something more like Tacoma, maybe? But I love that this is straight up sci-fi horror. Copies of people and alien tentacles taking over electronics and people, and oh, I love it. And as always, for some strange reason, I love doing the more unglamorous parts of doing various jobs. Like, by that I mean I love flipping switches, and I love getting to learn all these little bits of UI to operate the crew tracker and the cooling system and communications and etc., etc. I just love that stuff. I absolutely love it. Well, that's been Observation. I hope you enjoyed. I certainly have, and I'm really looking forward to what No Code makes next.